What is going on, you guys? It's your boy Meehead here, and welcome back to another video, guys. And today we're back on World War II, the campaign. Oh God. today this is episode 4, and we're doing the mission. So, Yesterday, there's been 3 episodes for you guys. It's probably back-to-back days. For me, yesterday I played D-Day. I played Operation Cobra. And then I played Stronghold. Now today we're playing Soul. As you can see how much the Americans have. Look at the Americans have that much. Well, on D-Day they only got the beige. Operation Cobra, 6 weeks later they got that. And then the day after on Stronghold, which is the one I played yesterday. It was the last episode. See, we got that much. Now we gotta get this much. So I'm pretty sure this is gonna be kind of a harder mission. So let's
for a
just
month,
get right
we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping Krauts as we rolled towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
Alright, now that they're done talking, one thing I need to show you guys is I completely forget there's items that you can try to find. I always forget. And like, I haven't found one. Because I haven't been looking for any. So, let's just get
for
right
a month,
this.
We've been tightening the noose around the last escaping crowds as we...
Alright, here we go.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris. Refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marinier, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
That is one crazy looking train. I'm not sure to talk to more this episode than I did the last 3 episodes.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an old romantic.
I tried to pay attention because I never used.
All right, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those Krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V-2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh, shh, shh. Enemy movement up ahead. All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels!
Since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marinier, you'll provide them with fire support.
Come on, all right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressor's on!
Take out the sniper. Use your knife. On you go. Shoot the officer.
Brilliant shot.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house.
Daniel, stay with Crowley.
Keep moving.
Alright, so we're already getting stealth.
Careful. Well done. Let's move.
Oh, jeez, we got a sawed off. Yeah, I like the sawed off.
Thank you.
is yours, Daniels.
Stay low and advance slowly.
Shit!
So many guys behind us because I didn't kill them.
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Please help me!
Come on! Somebody help me!
Enemies at the post office!
Hang on!
Move, fellas!
Hang in there, buddy.
Shit.
Enemies ahead.
Send it this way.
We'll never make it
in.
Toss him over.
He's breaking from cover.
All right, everyone, get to the train.
You got him, Doc. Take some ammo, Daniel.
Charlie, train's leaving.
Come on, we can't let him get away.
I got him. Target at 12 o'clock.
Daniel, I got ammo.
Come on, help.
Gotta reload!
Oh, my trooper, help,
some ammo, sir!
Got you covered, Private!
Kit from.
Change of plans.
Yeah, I need to kill.
We've been spotted.
Straight into the grenade, okay. I'm having trouble with this part.
Change
this
your plans! Harder. We've been spotted!
Spotted.
my god, dude. Are you serious?
Change of plans! We've been spotted!
Buddy.
Enemies ahead.
We'll never make it.
There's still time.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Got you covered, buddy.
Crowley, train's leaving.
Come on, we can't let him get away.
Hold the grenade.
You're making a break now.
Lob it a grenade. Need that AK!
Fire in!
Somebody I need more ammo, Lieutenant!
Enemies at the post office!
Send him this way!
Flanking left!
Grenade out! Throw the grenade! Lob it a grenade! Grenade!
Enemies ahead!
Enemies from cover!
There's still time!
Toss in a smoke grenade!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Charlie, train's
throw
leaving!
Throw a smoke grenade!
Can't let him get away!
Rear guard, keep
send him this way!
Here, Daniels!
Get in the way! Right through the head!
fuck you!
Oh, Jesus.
I did it, bro!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
First aid kit here!
Thank God, dude, we're dying.
Toss it!
Flying in! Throw the grenade!
Oh my God, I can't see.
Get out of there!
To a place where I get instantly freaking almost killed. Thanks, game. That makes total sense. Put the guy right where he can get killed easily.
Daniels.
Look at this. Nice.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
Could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
All right. Well, that part is done. That mission is done, which means this is the end of this episode. Which also means, you guys, leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already. Turn that notification bell on if you want to be notified every time I upload. Anyways, guys, I am the Meathead Games, and I am out. Peace.